One of the best pieces of advice I ever got was when I first started guiding, I did some guiding in the Great Smoky Mountains, and our good friend Mac Brown, who trained me to guide down in the Smokies, he used to stand behind me, and I would make a drift, and he would tell me, talk to it, talk to it, talk to it, talk to your drift, talk to your drift. You're constantly manipulating that line on the water so that the current doesn't grab your line and pull the fly unnaturally.